They were once ordinary. Just like you. But if you see anyone standing here, sharing the same altar with me, they have graduated from being ordinary to becoming extraordinary. So I don't want you to be holding a red pen marking them. When they stand before you today, I want you to hear the voice of God speaking to you through them. Am I talking to people? Some of them is their first time to stand before a crowd like this. But I want you to know that a journey of 1,000 miles begins with one step. And today is their first step. Whatever my sons are going to declare, I want you to receive as if you are receiving from your spiritual father. Because from the time they are coming here, it's no longer them, but it's my grace that will begin to work inside of them. Am I talking to people? I want all my ministers to come. I want to lay my hands upon you. My pastors that are ministering today, stretch your hands over them. In Nigeria, they call these people wise men. And in Power Life, we call them ministers. My God. Stretch your hands upon them. Father, I pray for my sons. As they are going to minister, less of them, but more of your anointing. I pray for the boldness of a lion. Accuracy of an eagle. Use them to deliver a message that will change somebody's story. Use them to deliver a message that will encourage somebody. Use them to deliver a message today that will give hope to the hopeless. Father, I lay my hands upon them. And I decree and declare they will minister under the grace of all times. The grace of all times. The grace of all times. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Caro Santini Proteco Proteger Man. Rani Janamandele Ekrotili Prostatiaka. I thank you, mighty God. In Jesus' mighty name. Celebrate Jesus, somebody. Come on, celebrate Jesus. Followed by Minister Munyan, Minister Blessing, Minister Ruswan, Minister Gifts, Minister Raymond, Minister John, and Pastor Brighton on close. Let me celebrate my son, Pastor Nano. As he comes to minister, as he comes to minister. I'm proud to be what I am because of you. I want to minister something that I've entitled Honoring Your Prophet. He that receiveth a prophet in the name of a prophet shall receive a prophet's reward. And he that receives a righteous man in the name of a righteous man shall receive a righteous man's reward. Hallelujah. I want you to know that
the same year with the prophet. Already to prophetic to you. Listen to me. As you see a prophet, I want you to know that the prophet that represents seasons. So which means if you're here, if your pocket is empty, when you see a prophet, just know that your pocket is about to fill. Listen to me. As the prophet represents seasons, if you're praying for a marriage,
messenger
who is carrying an
Acura,
you're delivering declare turning around in the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Let's take more power. Let's take office with you.
What is a prophet?
Father, relax. There is a man called Moses.
Moses.
As we know him.
But you know him.
Moses killed an Egyptian.
Moses, I know where we Egypt.
And he escaped out of Egypt.
And the baptism of Egypt.
He went out and wanted men. Sins. There was no more Bible says,
for the Egyptians whom you see,
Na Egypt, Peter,
you
Papa, I think you and I have met myself before.
I think you
give me this opportunity to lead this section of the service. Thank you, Papa. May you continue to guide us, lead us, and help us grow. Amos 3, verse 3.
I'll read the word of God from the book of Amos, chapter number 3, from verse 3. The Bible says, can two walk together except they be agreed?
Yes. Yes.
Thank you. Celebrate the reading of the word.
Amos 3, verse 3. Koma miri hanga famba pamwe chete. Masina mbotendela naye.
Thank you. Thank you. Celebrate Jesus. Can two walk together unless they agree?
Association
is the committing and acting in common in a group or in a team for a common goal and common objective. Types of associations that we've got. When they have church groups, when they have school, when they have business,
and
when they have personal relationships.
We have business.
But in every situation, even in an association, there must be some action. Panopuitisan. Right here, we're in Power Life Ministries. I think we're a group, we're an association. We've got a common goal, we've got a common vision. Can anybody help me with the vision of Power Life? What is the association? So what do we need, son?
The vision of Power Life means is to empower people with the knowledge, wisdom, and power of Jesus Christ so that they will transform lives, families, communities, and nations for God's glory.
Thank you, Pastor. Thank you, Pastor. Thank you, Pastor. Do we share the same vision with our pastor or with all our ministries? Are we sharing the same vision? If we are sharing the same vision, you are in the right place and you are in the right group. That in association.
Yeah.
Association brings assimilation.
Yes.
Assimilation brings impartation.
Yes.
By my association with Prophet Zawan, I'm able to sit on this altar.
Yes.
I am assimilating Prophet Zawan.
Yes.
Trying to be similar to Prophet Zawan.
Yes.
I will also deliver like Prophet Zawan. Only because I will get the impartation from you.
Yes.
From four with association, you get assimilation, you get impartation.
Yes.
Every one of you here, yes, you are in line to assimilate,
yes,
and to get impartation.
Yes.
Celebrate that. Hallelujah, everybody.
Yes.
In an association, you cannot be different from those whom we associate with. That is why we talk about assimilation. You become similar. Those who speak English. No more English. Why not? Birds of the same feather. Fly together. But that is not for Power Life Ministries.
As I just was telling them, we're not
Power Life. Power Life Ministries is international church.
Power Life Ministries is international.
Zinon. Avian creatures of the same plumage elaborate together. Avian creatures of the same plumage elaborate together. This is association. As long as you are talking to somebody, you become similar.
You will not know me. You will find an eye.
Remember, association is by choice. We choose who we associate with. The Bible says,
so what am I not?
I think Matthew 22:39. It commands us to love our neighbor. It doesn't command us to make them our friends. Look at your neighbor. Tell them, I love you, but they are not my friends. Say it again. I love you, but they are not my friends. Remember, love is a command. But association is by choice. Who are you associating with? You have made your choice. Who are you associating with?
Why does our joy come?
What is the same one? We said you did well. You are in the right place. You made the right choice.
Yes.
But when you are walking with somebody, you must always be going in the same direction. You can't say after the service here. We see you at K2. You should only walk with people going in your direction. Don't be in the club when they're coming from church. What about your future? So what am I saying? Anybody who is a burden to you, anybody who is taking in your life, identify them and delete. Let them go. Go to your contacts
in the phone
and delete all those wrong people. And this was a message for a lot of people. Go and delete all the bad apples. Right now in our relationships, we've got people who are toxic in our lives. And when you remove toxic people from your life, your life ceases to be toxic.
But
when we're wrong people in our life, and remove the wrong people, wrong things stop happening. So let them go. Wrong association will kill your passion. Wrong association will kill your joy. Wrong association will kill your motivation.
Kunouraya kuda kushuwira zvakanaka.
Wrong association will kill your drive for success.
Kutamba kwakaipa kunoita kuti kuuraye kuda kwaunoda kuita kubudirira.
Wrong association will kill your dream.
Kutamba kwakaipa kunoita kuti kuuraye chiroto chako.
Yes. Yes.
And the worst, wrong association will kill your faith. Let's remain focused on salvation. As we live, I live this service. This is
older.
I want everybody to make a choice. Reflect on yourself. Who do you call your friends? Who do you associate with? Are you listening to me? Make a choice. Who are you associating with? Amen.
Amen.
The grace that is working upon my life, the grace of my father, Prophet Isaac Tisawana. Thank you, Joji. May the Lord God continue to bless you for my sake.
Celebrate my father,
Isaiah chapter 61. From verse 1. It says, and the Spirit of God is upon me. And he has anointed me to preach the good news to the poor. Hallelujah. Today I want to preach a sermon that I've entitled Dealing with the Spirit of Poverty. Now I want you to know, church calling us. But Africa, we are poor today. Why?
Africa.
Because we receive donations and we believe the gospel. Listen to me, Africa. What you need is the gospel. The gospel, it addresses your mindset. The gospel, it shows you how to get money.
It shall come out of my mouth. I'll take my reading from the book of Mark, chapter 2.
Their friends.
They
carried him.
Again,
imagine I see them celebrating. Saying today is our day. Our bread is going to be huge. When they arrived at the place, there was a price to see the crowd. There was no space for them to even to get access to Jesus. Discussing among each other. The first one said, gentlemen,
Arume,
we are here.
Kiripan.
But look at all these people. Do you think we're going to have a chance? I think let's go back. Maybe next time. The second person saying, gentlemen,
Arume,
let's not go back. Let's be patient. Maybe our time will come. But let me tell you, because of this car, just to pray with the people. The first key. Sacrificial giving.
Yes.
I'll give one example. The widow of Zephath. 1 Kings chapter 1, verse 7, verse 16.
1 Kings
chapter 1,
chapter
from
1,
7 to 16.
From 7 to 16.
Here there's a prophet. Like our father.
Do
you know what these Sangomas do? want to repeat this story. Mark 10, verse 46 to 52.
Mark 10, verse 46 to 52.
Blind Bartimaeus shouted and said, Jesus, son of David, have mercy on me.
But me, Osaka shared Zera.
Alright. And then the third point is the fervent prayer of a righteous man. I like another thing about our Father.
Fire pray in the name of Jesus. Shut up, fire, Mr. God.
to appreciate my father, Prophet Isaac Tishawala, for me to be here to minister the word. It's sure I am worthy, but it's because of your grace. I honor you, Papa, and I thank you so much. Hallelujah. Clap hands for Prophet Isaac Tishawala. Receive my miracle. Are you here?
Yes.
Somebody say, receive my miracle.
Receive my miracle.
Imagine it, how Jesus, how anointed is he? Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. my side. When God is on my side.
Visit now, right now, now in the name of That pain is being removed right now. That pain, that pain, that pain, that pain, that pain, that pain. Now, I remove that pain. I pray for you. I pray for you. I pray for you. I pray for you. Pain go. Pain go. Pain go. Pain go. I pray for you right now. Be free. Be free. Be free. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray. You are free. Just check yourself. Check yourself, right? Check yourself, mama. Check yourself. How are you feeling? Check yourself.
Yeah, just celebrate
what are you waiting